Creatures of great strength to fight their battles. But the beasts became a threat to human survival. In a final effort, they were contained and forever sealed away. Time passed. Society rebuilt. But beneath the silence, has been stirring. A war 1,000 years in the making has begun. And at the center lies a young man with a secret lineage and mysterious powers.
Hello. Yes? Yes? Holy jumping saints, a plenty riding sidewise on a candy pink fat boy. We're on our way, Commissioner.
Good thing I know a shortcut through the murky stuff of the human psyche. Careful not to get any on you.
So, where are we headed this time, Sam?
To GameTab. They say the world's unwashed button mashers have gone too long unsatiated.
That's not a word.
Yeah, so?
Everyone's favorite dog and rabbity thing. Together again. And again. And again.
Look at me, Sam. I'm episodic.
An episodic sociopathic lagomorph. The mind boggles.
What's this? Are we dead?
More likely, it's an underachieving art director's pedestrian commentary on the excruciating sameness of modern packaged entertainment.
Shall we trash the place, Sam?
Can't think of a reason not to.
Sam and Max, coming to GameTap from Telltale Games.
Who is that guy?
I don't know, but I hope he's in range.
Uh-oh.
Wipe them out. Check this.
My name is Sam Fisher. This time, you're going deep undercover. I used to be a hero. Now I'm a wanted man. I used to hunt terrorists. Now I am one.
You have a little problem.
I used to take orders.
Finish your mission.
Now I execute them. I become a double agent. Clancy, Splinter Cell Double Agent.
Ah!
Come on.